Tonight at 6, a city's only tornado siren's been lying on the ground for nearly 2 years.
It's frustrating because I think it would be of great benefit to the people in town if that siren were put up.
They've had the experience in Renick. We know what happens when people don't have warning. People died.
Why hasn't the siren been installed? And what's being done to keep residents safe in the meantime? Watch this Target 8 investigation tonight on KOMU 8 News at 6. Coverage you can count on.